Here's a stock horn. Alright, the battery's locked in there with dual lock from the sides, from the top. And then this is a Stebel Nautilus horn that is attached to a hole that I drilled in the battery box. And it's on an L bracket coming up here. And I've got a relay up in here that's powering both the Stebel and the stock horn.